Hola, ¿qué tal? My name is Mar Encinas and I am the coordinator of the Spanish language program in the School of Languages, Linguistics and Film at Queen Mary University and also of the year abroad. In the program, you will learn the practical use of the language, so you will have all the seminars dedicated to listening, reading, writing, speaking, and also you will be exposed to many curricular and extracurricular activities. For example, if you like to write, you can write in Spanish or Portuguese or Catalan, because we have a departmental magazine called La Maga, the Magician, the female magician, and then you can be published there. Also, we organize film screenings, and we have many different visitors from Spain and from Latin America, from our partner institutions. And also, we have festivals, we go to activities in London, so you will be exposed to many different choices. Also, you can become a member of the Hispanic Society, which is run by students of Spanish, and they organize many different events, like gastronomic events, musical events, film discussions, debates about press articles. So you will have many opportunities to really contextualize Spanish in a real setting where it is spoken. Okay, you can study Spanish on its own, like Hispanic studies will be your degree. You can combine Hispanic studies with another language, German, French, Catalan, Portuguese, and Russian, and also with other disciplines. And these disciplines are business management, comparative literature, film, linguistics, and politics. We do offer a year abroad in the third year, so your degree is composed of 4 years. And you are required to spend your third year abroad, which is wonderful. So for Spanish, you can go to Latin America and to Spain. And students are given the opportunity to work or to study, or to combine both. You can study for one semester and then work for another semester. And it's wonderful because you go there having an accent, and if you go to Argentina, for instance, you come back speaking a totally different language, which is lovely. I hope to see you soon at Queen Mary University. I think you will love our campus and you will enjoy our modules. And hasta pronto!